Just in time for St. Patrick's Day comes the arrival of a new green color option on the 2019 Ford Mustang. The Blue Oval announced on Friday the new need for green paint color for its iconic pony car. No matter the day, this color will be hard to miss as it's quite bright. Those seeking to fly under the radar will want to opt for another color. Almost any other color outside of the available orange and yellow hues will be less conspicuous. Available across the Mustang lineup in the summer of 2019. The color can be combined with available factory graphics packages to make it more personalized. This latest Mustang news comes hot on the heels of our first look at the face of the new 2020 Mustang Shelby GT500 shown on Thursday. Not much is known for sure about the 2020 Shelby GT500. But we do know that it will have more than 700 horsepower. We have heard quite a few rumors and pieced together a story on everything we know about the 2020 Ford Mustang Shelby GT500. Bottom line, it will be the most powerful Mustang ever, and it sounds like it will be a beast. Whether the GT500 will be available in the new need for green hue is yet to be seen, though the Blue Oval did say the color will be available across the lineup. Maybe you can opt for your 2020 Shelby GT500 to look as loud as it will probably sound.